Miguna is. Yes. But Miguna is very simple. So I don't belong, it will be very short. Miguna is very combative.
Yeah.
Miguna is very... it's very... For lack of a better word, it can be abusive.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And it's very reactive. They come to chemicals.
It's reactive.
It's reactive because of the chemical, the nitrogen oxide.
Yeah.
If you just ask me something about any politician.
I ask you about any politician. Please help me out.
Why did you need to go to school? Let me tell you. So that is Miguna. Okay, but that is an attack room.
Oh, okay, Raila.
What are you talking about? Raila should retire.
Sonko.
What are you... Listen to me. Nairobi is a county that is the biggest in East and Central Africa, isn't it? Isn't it?
Yes.
Isn't it a fact? If you take a hooligan.
Wait, Miguna.
Yes.
Wait. Charity Ngilu.
Charity Ngilu, why? My goodness. You see, so you have to attack them.
Yeah.
We are going to shoot them. It's very easy to be Miguna, baby. So you should be Miguna.
Yeah, you should.
Yeah. Miguna. Yeah.
Miguna.
Yes, Jeffrey.
Esther Pasaris.
But why are you poking me? Jeffrey, let me tell you. But it's the only person who calls Jeffrey. Jeffrey! Jeffrey. Oh, the
call me Jeff.
Jeff.
Miguna.
Yes.
Why are you so angry?
But I'm not angry. This country needs people who are activists.
The people.
Yes.
The people.
I am one of them.
The people.
And I'm telling you.
Do the people have
tell
your
them
back? Do the people have your back?
I don't need them to have my back. Jeff, this is where we are going wrong.
Esther Pasaris is saying
Esther, it's a socialite. That is a socialite.
You can't say that. You can't say that. Esther Pasaris is saying Miguna needs to understand.
Tell her to come on the bench and tell you very quickly.
She's coming next week. Will you be here?
I will come back.
Will you be here?
I will be here.
Raila Odinga.
Raila Odinga is some say who needs to retire. How long has Raila been here?
Are you perfect, Miguna?
I'm not perfect. Then and I'm giving you facts. But I don't think I can do a movie.
Yeah.
You guys call him C. Antonio.
He's wow.